Hey, man, we've been gone for a week. We've been gone for a week. We back at it with some more reaction.
Yo, we've been on vacation, took a little break. All that shit. We went to Cali, y'all. Hey, that shit was lit, though. That shit was live for real.
Hey, we got some shit now. But we back to the reaction. I know y'all been feeding for the reaction, bro. We got a whole week's worth of content.
Y'all know we from South Carolina.
And we drove.
Another South Carolina rapper dropped an album called Black Zach. I don't know what the fuck you talking about. We drove
to Cali. That was a road trip, y'all boys. That shit.
Yeah, we took a whole road trip.
If y'all all think about taking road trips to Cali, you on the East Coast.
Never do.
Fuck that shit, man. You better book a flight, bro.
Take the road trip with people who don't know how to drive. Man, what were we at?
You almost hit somebody. I don't want to hear shit. I fucked up too, though. Dirty Bop by Black Zach. Yup. 48 hours. Go check him out.
Let's get it.
Oh, shit. Where the free song at? Dang. I thought you said you were begging.
Damn, why you come on it like that?
Wait, you said this is Black Zach?
Yeah, why you come on it like that?
Y'all drink Capri Suns, y'all?
Look how you come up on the bitch.
Look how you come up on the bitch. That's what she's... That sound is dirty. Do y'all drink y'all's Capri Sun in one hit, or how do y'all do it? It's like, do y'all sip on it?
Or y'all do y'all hear Black Zach spazzing?
Yeah, Black Zach going off too.
Animated.
Hey, Black Zach definitely the hardest from the Carolinas.
Definitely. That nigga putting on. He been putting on.
Yeah, but I say he been on, though.
Say we soulmates, you a damn lie. He is spazzing.
He said he can't tell a bitch he love her. He got too much pride.
What?
Hey, but that was nice.
Hold on. Let him say it again. Okay. And I'm not feminine.
Oh, no.
Ain't no pussy between his legs. I mean, ain't no cooter cat between his legs for our young viewers. No.
Hey, what y'all know about that? What y'all know about that white tee?
He run a weed franchise in his white tee. Them franchise boys.
Yeah, I be in my black tee, though, y'all.
Yeah, we black tee.
I'm in a
but we run a weed franchise and a black tee.
Yeah. But ain't that, it's not Gucci Mane who got the white tee, because Gucci Mane is the black tee.
The white tee is the franchise boys.
Word, yeah, but I said, I've heard both the white tees and the black tees, but I didn't remember who wrapped the white tee.
Word. hate coming this hard, bro. I wonder if every other, I wonder if the other song gonna be this hard. Yo, that shit crazy, bro.
Hey, bro, that shit, guys.
The 808, the beat, bro.
Black.
Whoa.
Black Zach always be coming with that heat.
Oh, they having technical difficulties.
Minor technical difficulties. Yeah, y'all seen that shit in free film. But yeah, look at my comment. That was Black Zach shit, Dirty Bop.
Mm-hmm.
First song we react to.
Hey, that shit was some pressure, though.
That shit was super fucking gas. And if you missed the reaction,
putting on for the Carolina.
I said, Black Zach, if you see this, bro, come fuck with us.
If y'all was fucking with this reaction, if you fucking with this song, we would definitely fucking
turn
with
us up. Oh, yeah.
If y'all missed the reaction, y'all, we've been back, gone for a week.
We're back on the grind, y'all.
We're back on the grind.
Yeah, we ain't about to miss another day the rest of the year.
I don't know, maybe.
No, we're not missing another day the rest of the year.
We aren't. You see how turned we be.
Yo, this year's almost over.
We about to get to another video.
We going crazy all December.
Let's go crazy.
10 uploads a day, all month December.
That's it?
Yeah.
All right.